Christmas Day 2012, Hove Beach, and my wonderful wife, who's about to take her own picture. The wind is howling and the waves are pounding.